look at you like you're crazy, and they wonder what's with you, and question the way you go about what you do. And they mock you and ask you, what could you be thinking of? You just tell them you're traveling at the speed of love. You tell them you're traveling at the speed of love. And they say, how can you do that and expect to get ahead when you pause and don't pass and help others instead? But the truth be known, when you feel push come to shove, you really get ahead when you're traveling at the speed of love. You really get ahead when you're traveling at the speed of love. Traveling at the speed of love. You're traveling at the speed of love. They say the need for speed is what really counts the most. Not slowing down for no one, but you'll never get there or be close. And you say, try this on for size, and when the feeling fits like a glove, you'll know then you're traveling at the speed of love. You'll know then you're traveling at the speed of love.